Why didn't you let me out?
I'm not ready for you yet.
Hey, we're in the black magic vault. Is there a phone around? Because I'd really love to call Paige and just check in.
No, you're not. I know I got a book of wishes around here somewhere.
Wishes?
Yeah. Gotta get the wording right.
Yeah, maybe you should just wish for sleep, because I'm really good at that wish.
Look, I just want Paige to accept me the way I am with magic. It's the only way it will work.
I don't think magic is the answer to your problems. I think it's the cause of your problems.
Oh, I got you brainwashed too, right? I'm gonna have to cast a spell on the entire family. Aha! Here it is. Paige, I told you, don't orb in and surprise me.
He's not himself right now.
How come you didn't tell me Chris was my nephew?
Yeah, maybe we could talk about that later because your boyfriend's about to woo-woo.
Look, I'm fine, all right? Just need to do some reading. Call you when I'm ready.
This is for your own good.
Sorry, Mom, it's for the best.
Take me to the bottle.
You okay? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's okay. It's fine.
I'll make it up to you.
No, not that way.
No more wishes.
No, it's okay. It's not for me. Phoebe? I wish you free. What is this?
What are you doing here?
Genie, I wish the charmed ones dead. Into the bottle.